Mei Nagano is a Japanese actress. She was born September 24, 1999 in Tokyo, Japan. In 2021, she appeared in Hakuzume Tatakao Kovan Joshi. Nagano was a regular model for Japanese fashion magazines Nikko Petite and Nicola. In August 2016, she became an exclusive model for Seventeen. In 2017, she starred in the romance film Daytime Shooting Star and was announced as the lead for NHK's 98th Asadora Hanban, Aoi, which started airing in April 2018. Mei Nagano is passionate about her craft and has worked hard to build a bright career in the showbiz industry. Her first lead role came in the 2016 teen drama Koi Koi as Yuki Yoshioka, a high school student who meets a mysterious boy who wears a paper bag over his head. Later that year, she provided the voice for the character Jaya in the Japanese version of the film Gods of Egypt. She also appeared in commercials for Kalpis Water, Sekisui House, Townward, UQ Mobile and Alpen. She is a young actress who is very passionate about acting and wants to become an international star. In 2015, she played the heroine Rinko Yamato in the romantic comedy film My Love Story. Nagano was scouted in Kichijoji, Tokyo when she was in her third year of elementary school. Everyone around her told her how beautiful she looked, and her love for the television dramas further compelled her to eat right and exercise regularly to keep herself fit for a future in the entertainment industry. She made her acting debut in the 2009 action-adventure film Heart Revenge Millie, Bloody Battle as a minor character. These few early stints made her confident about her talent and she decided to make acting as her career. In 2021, she has worked in film Jigoku no Hanazono, Office Royal. In 2020, she has worked in film Mask Ward. She wasn't wrong about her decision as in the next few years she gained enough popularity and recognition that she became a household name in Japan. In 2019, she has worked in movie You Shine in the Moonlit Night. In 2017, she has worked in film Daytime Shooting Star. In the same year, she has also played parts. The young actress is extremely renowned and has gained a lot of fame and popularity at such a tender age.